to find the strike zone. Throw strikes. Even if they put it in play, don't be walking anybody. There you go.
It's a diving play from his third baseman, and there is the first out of his big league career.
That's a cap tipper, no doubt. Looked like he was going to find a hole, but that second hop, Moose is able to grab it. Look at Haas, that fancy footwork, taking it in on the first base coach's box side of the bag.